Hello and good evening and good morning and good afternoon, Mr. Williams. My name is Jessica Richardson, and first let me profusely apologize. I am so sorry I'm not able to be present there with my partner for Red Carpet Media, Patricia Johnson, due to overlapping schedule, and I am covering the elections today. It's the only reason why I'm not there today. Otherwise, I would definitely be there so I could also sit in and just share and listen and hear your story up close and personal. With that said, I am a student presently at the Ohio Center for Broadcasting, and I'm studying multimedia productions and broadcast journalism. I have taken the liberty, in lieu of my absence, and created a very succinct and brief video montage. Just gives you an idea of my skill set and abilities and what I can bring to the table should you choose us to represent you in the production of your very own life story, which I pray, if you do choose us to help you in this endeavor, we will do it with all our heart, mind, strength, and soul in making it a virtual living masterpiece. Yes, work of art. So I'm very sleepy right now, though. I only have 2 hours or so to catch some Z's, and then I gotta be up and out the door and be at the polls by 5:30 a.m. So you do understand. But I did want to say this much. I hate that we missed our first appointment. However, prayerfully, we will have another opportunity to meet together in person. My partner, Patricia Johnson, me and you and your manager, and we can go over the what's what in very in detail how we can best serve you in this regard. Hope you're having a wonderful day. In any event, can't wait to meet you, and I pray you don't forget to go vote. Go make your vote count. Cast your vote. Today is election day, November 4th, the first Tuesday in the month of November, the year of our Savior, 2014 AD. Okay, gotta go. Oh, and by the way, if you have, if you would like to see any further work of mine, you can go to my WordPress blog, and it is www.sincerelyjessicamayrichardson.wordpress.com, and I'll have that in the credits as well, in the scroll. Okay, gotta go, gotta get some Z's. Have a great one, and can't wait to meet you. Bye.
Jessica Richardson for the Ohio Center for Broadcasting. Finally, I can hear myself speak. Columbus Blue Jackets are in the lead 2-0. We have already witnessed a great amount of energy and just a great.
Okay, good morning, everyone out there. This is your girl, hashtag Lady Tambourine. I have to do Air Tambourine on this segment because my tambourine is not on my desktop. Oh my God. Lord Jesus, please don't rebuke me. Don't spew me out.
Hello, everyone out there. We are at the annual Fam Jam, the fourth annual Fam Jam here in Central Ohio, and we have been very fortunate to run into the man himself, Mayor Michael Coleman. Could you say a few words?
Great to be here. I'm glad you're here. This is the fourth annual Fam Jam. This is an effort to bring neighborhoods together all over the city of Columbus and bring families
together. Just
before
school starts,
we have a lot of information about schools, about health care, about college.
Thank you again, Mr. Coleman, for all the effort that you have endeavored here for us.
Great. Thanks for being here.
We're here at the first ever Fashion Meets Music Festival in Columbus, Ohio. Behind me is renowned singer from Destiny's Child fame, Michelle Williams, singing and doing her own thing, and in Jesus' name. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God.
Can I hear my background singers?
Hello, and I'm Jessica, hashtag Lady Tambourine.
Let's go to the Columbus Convention Center.
seen here at the annual Food Truck Festival. Hallelujah to the name of God. And as you can see, we are having a wonderful time. People are out eating fair food. Families are eating and greeting, sitting down and stuffing their faces. And children are running and playing and laughing. There's so much to do and see in a little bit of time. So we got to hurry up while we got it going on. Let's go.
As we slept in the night here in our pocket of the globe, war broke out in the Middle East.
Thank you. Hello, praise the Lord.
He's a wonder.
Yes, he is. Bishop Donnie McClurkland.
No, just Donnie.
Okay, amen. Well, I'm representing the House and for broadcasting this evening. My name is Jessica Richardson. Hashtag Lady Tambourine Honesty. And we are here at the historical Palace Theater in Central Ohio.
Go right in. Hello, today is July 29th, the year of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, 2014. I'm Jessica Richardson, and today we have a special guest here on the scene at Freedom Camp. It seemed that he came here to visit the children and share with them his journey and his mission, which he's going to introduce to us right now. Without any further ado, I give to you.
Ruben, my name is Ruben Herrera. I'm with a group called the Ohio Fair Food and the Coalition of Immokalee Workers. We're here today. We had a great 2 days.
And today is August 1st, the year of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, 2014. We're still in the heat of the summer. As you can hear in the background, we are just enjoying ourselves by the poolside, people on location in East End.
Y'all know Uncle Pooney is rich, right? Take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle and take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle and take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle and take a tambourine, go and get yourself a whistle and take a tambourine.